Avoid showing the light stands in your frame. Booming your light using a C-stand is great, but the C-stand can easily be seen in the frame, especially if you're orbiting around the subject. We can avoid that problem by using one of these spider crab from iFootage. Simply mount your spider crab on the light and clamp the spider crab somewhere the camera couldn't see. And that's how you